Hi everybody, I'm just gonna go through a few exercises that can help us with our wrists, shoulders, ankles, a little bit of prehab that sometimes we don't always do or some of us forget, and it'll just help you prepare to come back stronger, prevent injuries. So all you need is like a rubber band, TheraBand. I have these thin bands. They tend not to work as well as the TheraBands, but they will do. Or if you don't have either, grab a pair of like stretchy leggings and just hold them together, and you can use that just as well. Ready? And the first one, you're just gonna hold them out in front of you at your shoulder width, elbows just slightly bent so they're not locked out. And you're just gonna pull open as far as you can, and make sure you're not going super fast. And we're gonna do 8 of these. 7, 8, good. And the next one, you're gonna pull your hands in closer, and you're going to just start with my right hand, and you're gonna lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And same thing with your left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're gonna do it, but you're gonna pull down with your right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And with your left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, the next one is gonna be up overhead. So hold them up tall, and you're going to pull 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold them in closer. And this one, move both of them, one arm in front, one arm in back. 3, 4, 5, keep your tummy in. 6, 7, 8, good. And opposite, 1, 2, keep your back flat. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And then next one, you're going to hold it behind you. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Okay, the next one is for your wrist. So mine has a clamp, so I doubled it up. I'm just gonna hold one down on my leg. And the other one, you're gonna palm up, hold on to it, squeeze it tight, and you're gonna curl it in. 1, just your wrist. 2, nothing else is moving. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, and then you're gonna flip your hand around so your palm is down. Squeeze onto it. This, I'm gonna have to hold it down further. And you're gonna lift it up. 1, 2, 3, try to pull it all the way back. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, and then you're gonna repeat it with the other side. So palm up first and pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you notice that my band has tension. It's tight before I pull, so that way if you have it loose, it's not gonna work. So make sure you pull it all the way up. 6, 7, 8. Good, and then I flip it around so my palm is down. Just keep your elbow tucked into your side. Remember, pull it up tight, then lift back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your elbow in. 6, 7, 8. Good. Okay, we have one more wrist one. So I'm going to hold it kind of close together. Again, my elbows are tucked into my side, and you're just going to pull it, just moving your wrists like your knuckles. You're gonna pull your pinky knuckle to the side. Make sure nothing else is moving. 6, 7, 8. Good, then I flip it over so my palm is up. Now I'm gonna pull my thumb out. They're really little movements. If you can see it, my thumb just goes to the outside and back. These are some muscles that we don't tend to use a lot, but because we're on our hands a lot, we are always using all sorts of muscles in your wrist, and your hands and your fingers, especially with bars. Then do your other hand. So I'm just gonna put my hand through, palm down, pull it so it's tight first, elbows tucked in, and pull pinky out, pinky, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, and then palm up. So my thumb is on the outside. Pull them tight, elbows in, and you're gonna pull 8 with your thumb out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, our last part is for our ankles. So if you have a flat band, this will work a lot better. And it won't roll off your foot, or if you have leggings, but I have these narrow bands. So I have this little clip I'm gonna hook around my foot. And you're just gonna do one leg at a time, and you're going to point, you're going to point and flex, point and flex. Just keep the band tight, pull it towards you, or if you have leggings, that works too. You're gonna do 8 on each foot. I don't know what I'm at. But then after that, you're gonna hold the band to the inside and you're gonna take your pinky toe and pull it out to the right. If I'm starting with my right leg, so don't let your leg move. So some people will want, if your knee is moving, you're doing it wrong. So you have to make sure, just flex your foot and take your pinky toe and you're gonna move it to the right. 8 of those. And then once you're done with 8, you're gonna repeat with pulling it inward. So again, hold your knee so it doesn't move. Pull the band out to the right and pull your big toe into the middle. Remember, it's not very much of a movement. And so you don't wanna go super fast. You're strengthening those outer part of your ankle. Good. And then you're gonna repeat on the other foot. All my helpers are with me today. And point and flex. You're going to do 8 of these on this foot. Good, and then you're gonna pull it to the inside and pull your pinky toe out. Do that 8 times, and then you're gonna pull the band to the outside and pull your big toe into the left. Hold your knee so only your ankle is moving, strengthening that ankle. Good. And if you have a partner, you can hook it around your foot, have your partner pull it away from you. So you would be pulling it, and then you would try to flex your foot while your partner's pointing it, because they're gonna try to pull it towards them.